Hello everyone, I am engineer Rajiv Tavde and I have been using ID products since several years. I have been using ID special dosa atta and right now I have bought ID wheat parotha, and so I have bought this packet and just to show you that it is a Ziploc packet, and now I'll be placing the paratha on the tawa. So this is how it looks after I have taken it out from the packet. It is semi-roasted as seen on the other side. It is this way, so I'll apply some ghee to it and I will just keep it on the pan for some time and flip it on the other side. This is the other side of the packet, and you can see the cost. It is five parathas for 85 rupees. And I think probably they have to be kept in the fridge up to the time they are to be used. I have applied clarified butter, that is ghee, to the paratha. And it will be almost ready to eat in the next 2 minutes. If you like this video, please click on the like button and share this video. I really like this product because I've already used their dosas, and probably I'll be buying these products again in the future. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.